I think I want to take those tag team titles into WrestleMania.
You are a jokester. You and who? Your daughter, Rue? You got no friends!
I don't know that the world is ready for that level of awesomeness now, but there was one person I was thinking of.
You got no friends!
There was one person.
There's one person.
The WWE Hall of Famer is back on Raw. And what a friend to have for Becky Lynch.
The same Lita who came to the man's aid inside of a steel cage several weeks back. A shocking return to the scene.
You guys better use the door if you idiots want to interrupt my show. You better use the door.
You wanna, we should go do the door. Yeah. Hello?
You're not a welcome.
Oh, you can't hear
me. I didn't know the hello.
What are you even doing here?
I'm kinda liking this plan, walking into WrestleMania as tag team champs. So, Dakota, Io, this is an official challenge for a tag team title match.
You guys have not even close to have earned a tag team title match against the two of the best.
Well, she is a Hall of Famer, four-time women's champion. I am the first woman to win the main event of WrestleMania, six-time women's champion. She's one of the greatest to ever do. I'm one of the greatest to ever do it. I think that's enough.
Solid argument. That was good. Maybe if you guys are like the greatest tag team champions, I mean, you would want to prove that, right?
Yeah.
Didn't you say that you're the greatest? What's the problem here?
They are the greatest.
They're the greatest, then they should be defending their titles, right?
They are the greatest.
Then they wouldn't have a problem defending their titles, right?
They're the greatest.
Unless.
It feels like they maybe they're scared.
Unless you're scared.
Right.
Are you scared?
They're not scared. They accept.
Change it up.